Happy tayo muli kay Joshua Garcia. Dito po sa kanyang post ay binati 3 hours ago. Binati naman si Rhea at Aidy na happy birthday Romward, their friend Rhea at Aidy na may caption at emoji love. Is it over now for the ladies on the waiting line? Joshua Garcia may have made that impression after greeted actress and close friends Rhea at Aidy in her birthday on Wednesday, March 23. Nagdiwa nga ito si Rhea at Aidy sa kanyang kaarawan sa Cebu. Joshua uploaded photo Rhea at Aidy at may caption, "Happy birthday, Romar, girlfriend," na may caption love. What really caught netizens' attention was the caption he wrote with the photo of Joshua Garcia to Rhea at Aidy. Joshua called Rhea his Romar girlfriend and this story. Samantala si Rhea ay nag-30 na nga kahapon sa kanyang birthday. To recall rumors about them being a couple sparked after they were spotted together with a showbiz friends. Kumakailan nga lang po, 3 months ago ay nag-viral nga itong si Joshua Garcia with Rhea at Aidy dahil nga po ay nabansagan nga sila na mag-couples dahil partner-partner nga po sila nag-hiking kung saan kasama nga si Sophia Andres and Daniel, Kathniel at iba pang mga celebrities. At nakasama nga dito si Joshua and Rhea. Sila po yung bagong sinasabi nilang couples na kasama sa showbiz friends kung saan nandoon sila sa pagha-hiking, nag-adventure sila. Sa photos kasi makikita na sobrang sweet kasi ni Joshua Garcia at napaka-care nga niya kay Rhea at Aidy. Both the clarified just two friends ayon sa iba. Mga netizens lang naman ang nagsasabi na mayroon silang relasyon dahil nakikita nga po sa post na sobrang sweet sila. Kasama nga doon sila Kathniel. Ayon sa isang netizens, nakakatuwa naman ang caption ni Joshua. Happy birthday, Romar, girlfriend, at Rhea at Aidy, love.